Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Compiègne Racecourse here on Monday. It is March the 11th, 2019. Gonna look at the first race from Compiègne, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world, and also join me tomorrow for my Cheltenham Festival preview videos. You know, day one's just around the corner, and I can't wait for it, so I'll be looking at all four days of the festival. Tuesday's card should be up very soon here on YouTube, but today's first race from Compiègne, it's a very good handicap. The first race, it's the Prix Benjamin Boutin handicap. It's a handicap going for a purse $60,000, race for four-year-olds and upwards, fields of 16 horses going 2,000 meters or a mile and a quarter on the turf course. Top selection, I'm going to take the 8 horse, who is Tar Lamy. I'm going to go 8-3 in the forecast exacta. 8-3 forecast exacta. Cup selection, 8 horse Tar Lamy, 5-year-old mare by Open. Miguel Barcelona picks up the mount. The horse's most recent outing came 6th of February at Consumers. Mile 3/8, 2,200 meters and a handicap. It was a lower end handicap, but the source did everything right. Won by length from Y Post, drug out over well, quickened up nicely on the demanding ground. It was a very good effort there. Before that, in a 4-year-old plus handicap for 23,000 on the 21st of January at Consumers, he finished 3rd by 3/4 length. Another race, his horse got over well. It was an improvement off the race before, and it was a good step up in class from the race before, which came out to lose on the 9th of December. 1 mile, 1/2, 2,400 meters in that lounge race. He finished 5th by 6 1/4 lengths, and he was never into it. And then before that, you know, he ran on the 26th of November, a mile and a quarter in a lounge race, heavyweight, finished 3rd by 6 3/4 lengths. It wasn't the day to win in that weird handicap. And then before that, he ran some crap races here and there, and then some good races. But his last few against the tougher horses have been very good. Stepping up in again class, I think he'll she'll really do well. So I'll take her at 4-1. Shit price, I know, but we'll have to the exacta forecast with this race. So here's my exacta to recap. My selections for the first on Compiègne. It's a Prix Benjamin Boutin handicap. Gonna go with the 8 horse Tar Lamy. Gonna go 8-3 in the forecast exacta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck, everybody.